on the previous episode.
Okay, that should be two more captions photoed. I am a tree. Let us continue.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon. We are in our lovely, jubbly, freeform zoo, which seems oddly large. And, like, what's this? Ooh, lens flares. Zoo Tycoon, as directed by J.J. Abrams. Here we have our lovely Alpine Small, I believe. And that's the Zoopedia. Very nice of the game to show me the Zoopedia, despite me not asking for the Zoopedia. Lovely. So, if you remember, what we're trying to do is get everybody pregnant. Literally, no other goal at this point in time, rather than get everybody pregnant. Now, as far as I'm aware, we have a pregnant giraffe, we have a pregnant chimpanzee in there, and we have a pregnant grizzly bear in there. Now, it's set up so they should theoretically be able to keep breeding without really much of an issue. So, we're going to go ahead and we're going to set up another giraffe exhibit, I think. Like so. Just in case Mimi, the delightful Mimi, who is currently preggers, in case she doesn't give birth to an appropriate giraffe, which is still somewhat likely. You know, the fact is that, The fact is that... Okay, that was male, that was female. A lot of these aren't going to be, especially until we hit level 17, where we get the 50% skin variation chance, a lot of these animals are still going to be default kind of normal babbies, which isn't really what we want, is it? No, it is not. Adopt new animal. We've got two guys, we've got one girl, we need another girl, we need Laura. Laura, my dear. Nope. One day I'll get that. One day. See, already we've nearly filled the blooming zoo. Pablo! You know Pablo's gonna mate. With a name like Pablo, he'll mate with everybody. I don't know. Maybe I know some bad Pablos. Not Rothschild, silly goose. Sky, and let's go ahead and set the zoo up so they don't all die. That's nice, isn't it? That'd be nice. Okay, albino! I did it! I'm amazing at some things. Apparently. Sort of. Hooray! What did giraffes like? Rope toys. Yeah? I know they like the one down there, it's just I'm just kind of looking what we've got. Weathered Wacko rope toy. Let's get that. Ladies and gentlemen, albino chimpanzee in this one, I believe. Let's have a looky-loo. No. I can see it over there. I can see it over there. It's adorable. I want to see it. Yay! Oh, that's cool. Cool beans. Now, we're going to wait for her to grow up, but this means we've now finished with the bonobo chimps. So, we know no longer need... Is this tropical... This is medium. We don't need this. So, we can go ahead and basically sell all the animals. Because we don't need them anymore. So, we're not going to sell... We are going to sell all of them. I was going to say we're not going to sell all of them. We're definitely going to sell all of them. My idea is, because obviously, because I can't just leave the bonobo on its own, it'll get really lonely, I'm going to sell all the others and then replace them with the next type of chimp, basically. Okay, you're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Okay, they're all gone. So I'll be able to delete that in a moment. Now we're going to do the same over here. We need... So we're going to need another 6 chimps. Let's get on this, shall we? View animals. Olive, you've done a good job, lad. Done a good job. It's time for you to go. View animals. Sorry, this actually feels really mean. I brought in all these animals. I've sort of helped to raise them and get them all happy. And then as soon as they're done... As soon as I have the baby that I need, I just flog the others. We're going to donate them instead. Can I even do this? Oh, this is my friend list. Amzine, there you go. Have a bonobo chimp. Sorry, I don't know why. I'm going to sell them from that one, I think. So, hopefully this will... knock down. We should only have one chimp left by the time I've done. Nope, can't do that one. So we've done that one. Not done that one. Sell. View animals. Done that one. Not done that one. Hooray! Another pregnant giraffe. See how much better this is? This is so much better. Done that one. Done that one. That's the babby. Gotta keep that forever and ever. Got that one, got that one, got that one. I think we are done. Okay, so. Is there any animals left in there? Still two left in there. What we're gonna start doing is putting in a new type of chimp. So we're gonna go for... And we've never even had a photo of these, so we've done bonobo. Now we're gonna do central. Like I said, we've never had photos. So, Richard, you doll. Ooh. Hooray! And that increases my chance of babbies. Huzzah! Babbies. What more do you want? What more do you want? Now, we've had Richard. He's a guy, obviously. So we need Zoe. And... Hooray! Katarina, the grizzly bear, is pregnant. Look at it. Look how successful I'm being at some things for once. Let's get Judith, and hopefully Siegfried is still there, because, oh my god, I want a chimpanzee called Siegfried. Siegfried? Yes! Okay, so that's two guys and two girls. I don't actually have room to finish that off quite yet. I think that should be the last one in there. We should be able to flog this now, maybe. There we go. And sell that. Clears a bit of room up. Lovely jubbly. 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Let's have a look who we've got here. Bonobo, bonobo. So we've still got a few bonobos. Come on, that's really cool. That is so cool. We need two more centrals, I believe, and that should sort that out. So that's Colin, animals, adoptive animal, chump, Colin, and Izzy. 10 out of 10, although a couple more will leave. Sorted. How cool is this? And everybody's... I've got like six pregnant animals at the moment. There should still be a breeder on there. Yep, breeder on there. No. Oopsie daisy, let's go stick a breeder on there. Stuff. Jim. Sign for exhibit. Don't know how I got that right the first time, but there you go, Jim. On to Savannah Lodge with you. Okay, now, what's in there? That's my grizzly bears. I don't like using small exhibits. It feels pointless. So as soon as the grizzly bears are done, we're going to knock all them out as well. And once the reticulated giraffes are done, we're going to knock them out. And hopefully that means I'll be able to do more at a time. Can I sell this? Oh! But I can't be bothered moving all the animals. I suppose... No, see, I don't need the peafowl anymore. We're done with the peafowl. The peafowl are finished, and I need space, because I'd like to maybe set up one more animal and do four at a time. Sorry, beautiful. Oh. Oh. Let's have one nice little look. That's just beautiful. Bye-bye. Who else can we get for the lawn? I think it's just the tortoise, and we've had the tortoise before, so we're not really going to do that at the moment. So we're going to flog this. However, we are going to replace it with... I need a binturong. I know we've had a binturong before. But we don't actually have photos of the binturongs, apparently. I'm pretty sure I took a photo of the binturong, but apparently I didn't. So we're having to do that. We've had those two. American filming. Binturong. Good Eve. Binturongs aren't very social creatures, are they? Binturong called Chris. Just the most boring named binturong on the planet, but still, that's fair enough. And that's now maxed out. Let's get a photo of our delightful binturongs.
Oh, they're so cute. Hello.
I shall call you Chris and Eve, for I am inventive and... You know. Alright, I want a good photo. I want a good photo. Why is it so dusty? Stop being so dusty.
That's a nice photo. I like that photo.
Let's get one more of them together. Oh! It's so cute! Now, I know what you're all thinking. Best in slot, why haven't you taken a photo of the albino chimp yet? Because, ladies and gentlemen, I want it as an adult, because I think that's cooler. But I do, however, need a...
Oh, little baby!
Look at it! That's so cool! I don't even like chimps, but that is really cool. Aww. Look at them! They're so creepy! I wonder if you can play on this so I can get a good photo of you. Hello? What are you doing over there? Looks very dramatic, this climbing frame, doesn't it? Oh? Oh, do we have a contender for the climbing frame? I think we do. I don't know if I like that. I think I'm okay with that. I actually like that photo. That's pretty cool, actually. Looks like he's got, like, wings. It's a bit odd, but whatever. Mr. Zoo Tycoon Helicopter, please go away. You're ruining all my photos. That's a good photo. Come on. Be proud of me. Be proud of me. Raise that roof, yo. Look at him. Raising all them roofs. The crazy son of a gun. Okay, let's have a look at our albums. How are we doing? Binturong is now finitoed. And chimps. Chimps, chimps, chimps. I quite literally just took a photo of a central chimp. Unless that... Was that still a bonobo that I just took a photo of? I don't see how. They should have all gone by now. For God's sake, Siegfried. Go away, Siegfried. Right. One. Judas, have I been buying bonobo chimps and being unaware of it? I think I have. I've got bonobo. Oh my God, what is wrong with me? Okay. Those two are gone. So that's Richard, Colin, Lynn, Hayden. I don't know how many chimps I've got. This is very confusing. 9. Blackberry the Grizz. Oh, that's really cute. But it's not the right type of baby. However, because I've still got... What's going on? Why is that 9 out of 10? Did I get 8 bears in this exhibit? Or is everyone preggers? Let's have a look. Oh, Katarina's pregnant as well.
Oh, little pleasure. Oh, but she's so cute.
Cool.
Oh, there's everyone so cute.
Hello. Much dog. Okay, so yeah, we have 2 pregnant bears. Which does mean, unfortunately, Blackberry, as adorable as you are, you're kind of taking up room that I don't have, I'm afraid. Oh. Oh. Blackberry's too cute. 9 out of 10. You know what? They can have one more baby still, so I'm going to wait until there's one more pregnancy after this, and then we'll sell Blackberry. That's the new plan. Now, this should drop, theoretically, to 7 out of 10, unless I've gone mad. Bonobo, you've been sold, haven't you? Yeah. So that's Judith. Where's Siegfried? Is he gone? I sold you a long time ago, Siegfried. Please get in the helicopter and go away. Please? Please? Is someone else pregnant? It's kind of hard to keep track of how many pregnant animals I have. Are you pregnant? Daisy, why aren't you pregnant? Look at Samson over there. Look how masculine and bear he is. Don't you want to be all over that? Come on, bring your A game. We do have a couple of pregnant giraffes, I believe, maybe just in the large. Let's have a looky loo. Steven isn't pregnant, oddly enough. Nikki's pregnant. Just Nikki in this one. So the other must be in this one. Mimi! Of course, this pregnant is called Mimi. What do you expect? If any of you watching this video are called Mimi, I do apologise, but blame your parents. Okie dokie. Edmund the... Oh, for God's sake. It's really cute, but the problem is I have to sell Edmund, because he's kind of taking up room that I don't have. Edmund, where are you, boy? You're here somewhere. I know you're here somewhere.
Oh, we got a bad bear. What could you put a bear? Where's a bear?
Sorry, Edmund. Bye, Edmund. Everyone applauds me for selling the newborn baby bear. People are horrible. Somebody suggested that buying a zookeeper center expands my park. It definitely doesn't, but I'm going to put one down just in case. It definitely doesn't. There we go. Thought we'd clarify that. More than clarified. Lovely. Now, if we nip into research... Research! That's completely the wrong place. Research! Research! There we go. We do have the skin variant one now, so... Cool. Cool. No. Let's do some global customization. Oh! Yay! So we've got 3 pregnant giraffes. And still like 2 pregnant bears, I believe. And now we're waiting on the chimps as well. Let's customize the paths. Let's go mad. Let's go for like beach paths. We're crazy. I don't like it. Not again, wrong button. Come on. Bring great game. Paths. What do we like? Bubble. I'm not gonna like this, am I? I don't like it. It's too blue. Blue's okay. It's too blue. It's far too blue for my leg. Tile looks nice. We rock some tile. Yeah, we rock some tile. And let's change the walls. I don't like the walls. Walls be better. Small... Alpine. Oh, this is nice, isn't it? Look at that. How picturesque is that? Aww, it's dead nice. So lots of people are pregnant. The sky's pregnant. Edmund's been born. Blackberry has been born. I've had 2 grizzly bears born, but both of them not the skin variants that I need, unfortunately. Now, why do we only have 6 chimps? That means... Judith, how are you still here? What is going on? How do you still exist, Judith? 1, 2, 3, 4. Does that mean I only have... Yeah, I've only got 4 centrals. Colin, Richard, Izzy... And... 1, 2, 3... Oh, I only have 5 total in there? 6. Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This doesn't make much sense. Whatever. I believe... see, the problem is we are very near our cap. Now we've got 2 lovely, lovely baby bears. Which is fair enough. Everyone loves baby bears. What are you guys doing? Caroline, what are you doing? Caroline, stop that. The bear is in the ground. The bear has formed and fused with the ground. Oh god. No. Xbox, stop it. Xbox, stop that. Ground bear. New species of bear. Oh. I want ground bear back. I like ground bear. The babbies play together? I don't know. It's kind of cool that... Oh. Hello, Ted. Boom. Oh. Okay. So that means someone else can get pregnant in there, and as soon as it hits 10 out of 10, I'll have to sell a baby. But we don't have to do it quite yet. At the moment, we're waiting on... That's 6 out of 6. I assume that means I've got 2 pregnant giraffes in here. Yeah, both Mimi and Xena are both preggers. So hopefully one of those will be special, but they are set up to... Yeah. These ones here are also set up for the same thing. I still don't really understand what's going on with this exhibit. Judith has been here for a very, very long time. Doesn't seem that intent on leaving. I've got a couple of centrals. Colin, Richard, Zoe, and Izzy. Yeah, I've got 4 centrals, so it means we need another 2 centrals to do this properly. So, chimps, central, Richie. And let's get him a lovely, jubbly female. Called Andromeda, obviously. What else would I pick? Splendid! Okay, who's in the lawn? Why do you keep doing that? You might even tell, are they peafowl? We don't need peafowl. Peafowl are not exciting creatures. Sorry, peafowl, you're beautiful, but you're not exciting. God damn it, Calvin. Why are you so boring? Seriously, the first animal I bred, right? Hooray, Zoe's pregnant. The first animal I bred was the bonobo chimp, pretty much-ish. And it was a skin variant, and since the bonobo... Oh, for the love of God. Say it again! Normal! What's going on? I've got 3 standard grizzly bear babies in there, which is really cool and cute, but not helpful in the slightest. We've had a birth of a baby giraffe, I believe. Yeah, Mimi's no longer pregnant, which means there's a baby. Oh! It's really cute! But I have to sell it because there's no room left anymore. Oh! This game's gonna break my heart by the end, isn't it? 8 out of 10. Does that mean there's two pregnant giraffes in here? Sky and Nikki. Yeah, cool. So we've still got three more chances for special reticulated giraffes. I don't think any of the bears are pregnant anymore. No. And the problem is I don't know if they get pregnant if there's babbies knocking about. So we're going to sell the babbies. After we take some photos. After many, many bears all sort of chilling. It's like they're in their natural habitat. I like it. Oh. Hello, babby. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're crazy. You're crazy, babby. Shake that head. I whip my hair back and forth. I whip my bear back and forth. I whip my bear back and forth. I whip my bear back and forth. Get it? Hair. Bear. That's good stuff. It's good stuff. It looks like they're starting something very different at the start of that little fracas. But they're not. It's PG-13. All is well. That's what it's for. Okie dokie. So we're going to sell the babbies, unfortunately. Needs must. All that. Doesn't make me happy. I promise you from the bottom of my heart, it does not make me happy. But they're not special babbies, and that's what we need. We need special babbies. If your baby's not special, just sell it, frankly. That's not a babby, is it? No. Caroline. There we go. Okay, that's all three babbies set to sell, so that should be cleared up shortly. What's going on with the chimps? Are these still not... How are they not done yet? This is crazy. Is it bloody Judith? Is she still here? Where are you, Judith? I know you're here somewhere. Oh, she's gone. Now I'm confused. How many chimps are there in here? There should be six. There should be seven, and there's eight. Colin. Rich. Kaya. Izzy. Dromeda. Izzy's pregnant! Hooray! See, my theory is, right, as soon as I've got, say, three or four skin variants, what I'll do is I'll make another separate tropical large, and it'll just be the skin variants of all the chimpanzees. And then I don't have to worry about their social needs. Like, I've got Kaya still in here, the albino chimp. But she'll be able to move in, do her own thing. Kaya. It is female. So, this episode, I'll mention it now, you are naming Kaya the albino chimpanzee. The albino bonobo chimpanzee. If you would like to do that, that would be splendiferous if you have any naming suggestions. Now, where do we stand on macaws, for example? Let's have a look. Can we adopt? No. We're going to sell a macaw because I've only taken photos of two macaws in the past, so if I can adopt a third type... Can't do any more capuchins yet. Got both sloths. Can't do the snake yet. Can we do a macaw? No. But level 19, we can get a great green macaw, and that will be a new photograph opportunity. Likewise, over here, who have we got? We have... Hello! Oh, no. I only bought them because they're cute. I didn't really need the meerkats in the slightest, to be honest. So we're going to keep the meerkats anyway, because they're adorable. Maggie, oh, for God's sake. How hard is it to give me an appropriate baby type? At least Skye's still pregnant, so we've still got another chance. And I think there's a pregnant one over here, unless I've gone... Yeah, so we've still got two chances for special babbies. I've got to be tough, guys. I've got to be tough. Just the way it is. And it hurts, because baby giraffes are ridiculously adorable. What are you doing? What are you doing? Lovely. Oh, the babby. Let's go have a look. Hello. Hello. What are you doing? I'm aware that I've spent about half these videos just kind of toying with the, like, playing with the animals like I would in real life. Just going, like, baby talk with the animals. I'm not sure that makes for an effective video, but it's just the way it is. I just can't help it. Like most of the bears, 8 out of 10 in there. No, again, I still have the same theory that people don't have more than one baby. It may be completely unsubstantiated, but that's the way I feel. So, Maggie, my dear, you're going to go to the lovely Rocky Plain Animal Tree. Doesn't that sound amazing? Maggie, you're going to love it, girl. You're going to absolutely love it. Cool. One down. We're getting there. You can see how this could take a while. I think we're going to try and knock out another animal. I think we're going to go for lion. So let's pick a lion. We've never had lion. Although, no, see, I prefer tiger lions. We're gonna rock a tiger. What's the first tiger on the list? Bengal. So we need a large tropical, and we're gonna give that a go. I don't know. I like my tigers. Tropical large. Boop. And then we need some exhibit items, such as croc. Lovely. Oh god. And I should get into the habit, if I was slightly intelligent, of upgrading things as soon as I put them in. Enrichments. Tigers love a good scratching post. Let's get a special one. See if we can get things like this we've never really had before. Bumpy bear scratching post. Tigers love bumpy bear scratching posts. Seemingly. Now let's get some blooming tigers. Tiger, all the way over here. Bengal tiger called Heathcliff is an amazing name. I wish you weren't a babby. Tasha. Uno female tiger. Bengal tiger. April. Dos female tiger. Fame level. Huzzah. Malayan tiger. The thing is, we're going to get to all these exciting species that we've never had before. In the end. But this is just, in my head, this is by far the most logical method of doing this. I'm pretty sure this is the, by far, the best way I could be doing this right now. And it's fun, sort of. And we've got another pregnant giraffe. Hooray! Ross. Didn't mean to do that. Come on, giraffes. Baby up for me, baby up for me. And you, tigers. And you. I apologize if you hear the whooping outside of my window. People have a tendency to whoop. There we go, so we should have 6 tigers in there. Yep. And we can start to await some babbies. Where is that pregnant giraffe? It's in the lodge, because that's Xena. Xena was already pregnant, I think. Oh. Sorry, Will. You're a bit useless, mate. Oh, Andromeda's pregnant as well. Where's Will? No, okay, oh god, I've got 2 pregnant. Is he and Andromeda above pregnant? Okay, cool. Where's Will? I'm sorry, Will. I wish you could stay. I really do. But you're useless to me, and you take up room in my precious places. And you're kind of cute. The babies are cute. But you gotta go. You gotta go. You're gonna go to the fantastic Madagascar Jungle Reserve. Isn't that better than North America? You're a blimmin' chimp. You don't wanna live in North America. You're a lucky chimp, Will. You're a lucky chimp. Okay, we're going to sell the meerkats because they are... We're keeping the capuchins and stuff because I don't have all... I've never had all the capuchins. So down the line, we can get more capuchins and... I'm just going to keep saying the word capuchins repeatedly. But, I mean, I like the meerkats, but we're not really doing anything with them. Oh, no, we can release that one to the wild. Let's do that. Hooray! Can I sell this now? Hooray! Who have we got in here? Binturongs we're going to keep, because... Well, I mean, only for the next episode or so, but... Captains we need... Simon! Simon, why couldn't you just be born a weirdo? Why do you have to make life difficult for me? Why do you have to make me have to sell you? God damn it, Simon. Same with the mongooses. I believe there's a type of mongoose I've never had. I've never had a banded mongoose, so we can keep the mongooses and then replace them down the line with the banded ones instead of having to rebuild the exhibits. It kind of just lets me keep track of what's going on. Just be weird! Oh! Okay, we still have one pregnant one, don't we? We've still got Andromeda. She could hold down the fort. Went to Tobogo! Everyone loves Tobogo. I love Tobogo. Didn't I sell you, Simon? Yeah, just checking. Okay, well, we've still got some pregnant giraffes. No pregnant bears, as far as I'm aware. 7 out of 10, that suggests we do have a pregnant bear. Do we have a pregnant bear? I'm not seeing a pregnant bear. Bears. Bears, be more pregnant. You're not pregnant enough. Oh, yeah. No. As soon as I get up here, this... Ooh, footprints. Oh, that's kind of cool. Bear booty. Okay. Splendid. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? April is pregnant! Hooray! That didn't take long. This is my tigers, I believe. Yeppers, view animals. Where's April? Where is she? Oh, it's kicking off here. No, that's not kicking off. That's just being nice, really. Hey, April! Marg. Please have a beautiful, beautiful, slightly deformed baby. That would make my life so much easier. Yeah, I'm sure I've got giraffes on the go. I've got a chimp on the go. We've got a tiger on the go. No bears, but... None of these bears want to get pregnant. We've only had one bear. We had these two were pregnant at one point, but these ones are really struggling. They've never... Neither of these two have ever been pregnant, as far as I'm aware. I don't really know why. Come on, Daisy! Look at Samson. He's beautiful! Impregnate! Impregnate! I don't really know what I'm doing now. Just kind of waiting. Waiting for pregnancy to occur. Waiting for babbies to occur. Should have ended the episode now, by now. But we are going to wait. We're going to wait for one more baby. I believe. And we all believe. You just believe with me, ladies and gentlemen, that the next baby... Say it with me. The next baby shall be a weird baby. Next baby... You got to raise your hands in the air like you're at church for... You know, like South American... Not South... Like South North America. Oh. I was excited for a second there. I'm just getting crappy awards I don't care about. Okay, so you got to raise your hands, praise Jesus. We can't praise Jesus. God damn it, Flower! Why aren't you weird? Why aren't you weird? How many animals have I got? 5 out of 6. Nope, Flower, my dear, you gotta go. Okay, so we do still have one pregnant giraffe, I think. I think if we nip over here... Yes! Yes! Two albino chimpanzees. Bam! Central chimpanzees knocked out the park. Let's go meet our new arrival and begin the process of selling every single one we have now. Rich and Richard, you've gotta go. And there he is! As soon as we can get those two together, we can kind of compare the two and just see how different they look. Why is it with chimps? Why is it always the chimps? Izzy, you gotta go. You've all gotta go. You've produced the baby that I needed, and now you are no longer required for my park. Colin, you gotta go. Yepers. So there's Richard, our new albino chimp. So you can name Richard and you can name Kaya as well. Done that one. There's Kaya. Be nice to see the two together. I can't really see it. I don't know if we'll see a difference in albino ones, because the difference was probably mainly in coloration anyway. But maybe when they've grown up, it'll be more obvious. Zoe, you gotta go. Massachusetts? You lucky son of a gun. I think that's all of them. Andromeda's gone. Richard's gone. Rich is gone. Kay is staying. Zoe's gone. Izzy's gone. Richard is... Nom nom nom. What you doing? Slip and slide. Cool beans. So as soon as they've gone, we're going to replace them with a new type of chimp. This is just going to be a chimp exhibit. The Nigerian Cameroon chimpanzee. I think social... No, okay. So we need... Basically, we need to do these four first. And then we can set up an exhibit for the five of them total. Hey, 2 out of 5 chimps knocked out the park. Not bad if I don't say so myself. Okay, let's meet Howard. Oh, unfortunately, Howard is fairly pointless. I wish you weren't, mate. Howard, I wish you were the greatest giraffe in human history. But you're not. You gotta go. Huh, I don't have a breeder on this exhibit. Is this my tigers? See, my tigers, they've been breeding without a blimmin' breeder in them anyway. Okay, we're gonna get another breeder. Upgrade. Yippers. Big occasion. Definitely warrants that. And staff, and hire, and Anthony, and Anthony, and assign, and Tropical Lodge. That is the tigers. We have a pregnant tiger, we have a brand new albino chimp, two albino chimps for you guys to name, the bonobo and the other one that I have forgotten. Hopefully next video we'll get these grizzly bears done, because they're taking a while. But I think we're going to... I don't know what I'm going to do. I think we're going to knock out the three little grizzly bear exhibits. And then put in a big one again, and that seems to help, because the little ones really aren't doing much. And Perky's pregnant! Hooray! But again, in the large one, never the small ones. And we've also just unlocked a new type of macaw, and a new type of... capuchin. So we have to get both of those in the next episode as well. So, until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in the next episode! Cheers! Much love as always. Bye-bye.